So I made this template and I'm now going to transfer the marks to the wood using an awl. I cut the part on the bandsaw and I'm now going to drill out the holes using a 50mm Forstner bit. And I'm transferring the outline of the slider onto a piece of scrap plywood. I made this rim that's gonna space the parts apart. Now making the hose adapter, just like for the old blast tube. And it's done. There's really not much to it. I think you can literally make as many of these as you could possibly need in about half an hour.
Mom, can we keep